Death, large animals, broken internet. These are all very scary to the average person, but could another one of our fears be silence? Hey everyone, Laci Green here for DNews. Sometimes I'm sitting in my apartment trying to write, and before too long I'll find myself putting on a YouTube video or the TV in the background. It's not as if I'm actually listening to the TV, I'm just hearing it. It's not loud, it's just softly droning on in the background. I guess to me there's something mildly uncomfortable about sitting too long in total quiet. A 6-year study done on 580 undergrads found that, hey, I'm not crazy. This is a widespread phenomena, and although they haven't confirmed it yet, scientists suspect that this discomfort in silence might be something that's learned. Perhaps it's a product of the media bombardment that we're faced with in day-to-day life. Perhaps it's the airplanes and helicopters, buses and cars, air conditioners, heating systems, computers, refrigerators, distant conversations. At any given moment, there are 30 to 60 decibels of sound humming away in the background of life. Just stop and listen. You'll hear it, even if you didn't realize it was there. We're so used to this unquiet, perhaps we're even starting to prefer it. But according to science and things, this preference might not be so good. The International Journal of Hygiene and Environmental Health reports that this ongoing low-level background noise could have negative effects on long-term cognitive learning and unconscious physiological processes. The ability to memorize and recall information is disrupted by background noise. A study at the US Army Engineer Research Center found that the ideal sound level for test taking is 28 decibels. About the same as a whisper. The theory goes, background noise, even when it's low level, subconsciously averts energy and brain power to process all that junk. But total silence ain't that great either. In Minneapolis, you'll find the world's quietest room, an anechoic chamber in which the noise levels are -9 decibels. I don't even know how that's possible, but apparently it is, and it drives people insane. Like, literally crazy. They start hallucinating and craving human flesh. Okay, maybe not the human flesh part, but definitely hallucinations. You're sitting there alone with just your thoughts and the sound of your heartbeat, and your brain just can't take it, so it starts making shit up. The longest someone has lasted in this profound silence is 45 minutes. The brain, man, it's so hard to satisfy. Like, do you want noise or not? Perhaps the solution to our sound woes is somewhere in between. In the comments below, I wanna know, do you guys put on background noise when you're doing stuff, or do you prefer the quiet? Thanks for watching DNews, guys. We'll be back again tomorrow.